think my wife has been putting glue on my antique weapons collection. She denies it, but I'm sticking to my guns.